Good morning, Chopper. Miss Gumbo. All right, Erm. Three pups in a van is about to become two pups in a van on our next trip because Irma has been having attitude this whole time. And it's just no good. You got a few more days to prove yourself, Irma. Otherwise, next time you're going to Camp Bow Wow. We're not bringing you with, girl. She keeps trying to instigate fights with Chopper. We had one big blowout where Chopper lost his cool with Irms. Because Irma kept egging him on. So Irma, you got a few more days. You better be on your best behavior. Otherwise, you are going to Camp Bow Wow next trip. And it'll be two pups in a van. Right, guys? Irma is our best traveler, but she is not good around Chop. I think she just wants to have the most attention. And then there's my Georgie. My Georgie, just wishing we had rented her a hotel room for one night. My diva. Little diva. 10:20. We're at this place, Red Eats. You can't really see it in the glare, but it opens at 11:30, and that is where we want to be. It's just a little shack that you walk up to, but the line yesterday when we drove by was insane. So we're ready. Right, guys? Mom, I don't like lobster. Oh, what's happening? Where's Chop Star?
Chop.
We're gonna drive around this little town here first. Use the washroom down by the water. Killing time before we go get our lobster rolls. George is where she shouldn't be. Cause she's got attitude. Yeah, yeah. Baby girl. Baby girl gumbo. It's a nice little town. Streets are narrow, but otherwise it's way better than Massachusetts. At least at this time of day. But Massachusetts was crazy all the time. There's already a line. And it's only 10:30. We're at a historic site in Maine. We're waiting for the lobsters to be ready. Lobster rolls. Apparently we're heading this way, according to Irma and George. A little rough, George. We don't have to go that way, George. Oh, George. All right. I found a stinky spot. We found a stinky spot.
Come on, George.
Let's go, George. No rolling. Irma, no rolling. Irma. And this is where I'm gonna put the camera away because we're getting too close to water and I gotta make sure I have all my attention on this one. It's already a line, half hour till open. Woo. Someone took the spot he was hoping for over here. All right, I'm staying in the, oh, sorry, George, I almost stepped on you. Staying here with the crew because Irma's being mean to Chop today and every day on this vacation. And Udi will go get us our lobster rolls from Maine, our Maine lobster rolls, huh? Way down here at the corner is where the Reds is with the lobster rolls. Woody's waiting in line for us. I'm stuck here with these guys since Irma's misbehaving. I think it's been like an hour and a half. Woody tapped out and sent me in front. We still have a wait. It's up there. I say we should have went to that one over there. There's no one waiting. It can't be that bad. Oh well, we'll find out. We're getting closer. We can see the front. We still got a lot of people in front of me though. It's 118. Finally made it to the front, ordered, waiting on my food. Red spirit. Let's hope it's good.
I think I started. I stood in line at 11:10. It's now 1:30 and we finally got our food.
It's hot out there.
It is hot. We got to see if New England's best lobster roll for the past 13 years is worth a 2-hour wait. Over a 2-hour wait.
That's not like us to wait, but I guess it's food.
Well, we thought it's going to be an hour wait.
You know I don't like when he does this. Chop. I waited a long time for this. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Here it is.
Don't you dare. Your scallops are right here, too.
This is Maine's and New England's best lobster roll.
Chop star.
Right. And then...
Chop star, no.
Because we waited so long, I also got a side of scallop.
Don't you dare, dude. The tartar
sauce and... Oh, they gave us both?
Yeah. She almost forgot our cocktail sauce.
Cocktail sauce?
And she says she recommends dipping it in the butter. She said she gave us an extra butter because that's how they taste the best, she said. Okay. It's dipped in the butter. We each got a butter here. And a butter over here. Chopper. Please don't chop.
That's
please.
Butter.
Please don't make me mad. Please. Don't make me mad. Can you lay down, chop star?
Ooh. The tartar sauce looks
lay down, please.
Like chocolate.
Chopper, lay down.
Cocktail sauce looks like chocolate.
Chopper, lay down, please.
Chops. Come in this side, buddy.
Chop.
Chop. Come here.
Thank you.
Can you sit down?
I like your food reviews, dude, but I waited too long for you to be looking at my food today.
I'm going to squirt a little bit of lime.
I'm going to steal some of the scallops, too.
Yeah, you can have one.
I waited, too. How does this work? It's fried in the stove thing. I'm gonna do the butter like the lady said.
Here's the scallop. Dip it in butter. Okay, I'm gonna dip mine in cocktail sauce. Let's see if it's sweet.
That's good. Wow. That is really good. That is the best scallop I've ever had. I'm gonna try your cocktail sauce since it's house made. It has a dark color.
Okay. Red's eat. I hear you. It might be worth an hour wait.
I like it in the butter.
Mmm.
I like everything in
there. Oh, yeah.
Can I have one? Oh, I'm buying those napkins, but they're in the thing.
Oh, yeah. That is excellent scallop.
Wow. Okay, it's a cold one, but the butter is warm. She poured it from a tea kettle.
Chop, no. You want the other one to go?
I'll take it. If you know. Yeah. It was good. That's a lot.
So far, scallops and winter. Cooked perfectly. It's not chewy at all.
You wouldn't think just bread and lobster could vary so much from place to place. This is way better than the one we had at the other place. I mean, that was good, but this is way better.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, this is my scallop.
Yeah,
all
right. Get that. Look at all the lobster in this lobster roll. It's cold. And we'll dip it in butter.
Wow, these are good.
It was a little messy. them, you can have lobster, buddy.
I wouldn't, because what if he's allergic to it? That's really going to mess with us. I wouldn't give it to him. You know how some people are allergic to seafood? Like, I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't risk it. Plus, this was expensive, and we waited in line. We're eating it. You can have your snack later. We got snacks. Yeah, they got snacks up there.
Oh. Wow. This is all basically lobster.
It's good lobster, for sure.
Look at that. How much is a...
It was $34 for the roll.
$34 a roll.
And butter.
Wow. $100 lunch. We got two of their New England's best lobster rolls. And 4 scallops. Almost $100. This is messy though. Alright, first bite. This is different than your bar food lobster roll. It's basically all lobster meat. I don't know what the tartar sauce is for.
Doggies. The crew made it to their next campsite. We got trees. We've got trees. Nice tree privacy fence, not too bad. Mm-hmm. Not too bad. A little far from the bathroom. But what you gonna do? Everyone knows how to behave once food is involved. And he's making some sausage out of Italian, I think he got. I got my chips. Oh, Georgie, there we go. Now we're talking. That's what I like to see, George. George. I know it's annoying you, but if you would have stayed in your spot, it wouldn't be. Yeah. Oh, look at the good girl and good boy. Look at my good puppies. Look at these good puppies. Look at these good puppies right here. Now they're being good. Oh, he woke them. They were just finally relaxed. Oh no, he bought a rotisserie chicken for the dogs. and he's heating it up.
I just caught a, went hunting, caught a peasant.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Hunting season, guys.